Hi guys, this is App on Rapper. I'm here with Dear Reader on Apple Arcade. I already started and I can't find any way to delete my progress, so you're just gonna have to start on like the second level or something. It just does its own thing. I'm not even touching the screen. So I guess I'm on chapter 2 of 50, and the music is muted when I'm using a mic. Sorry about that. All right, so so the idea is to fill in the blanks, basically. I think it's basically. Is it? Okay. You could replay it now, but there's no way to exit. There's no way to. I don't. It's very strange. I don't understand. Like, you can't go back and reread after? I don't know. This is not the best way to read a book. I also don't know what the point of these rewards are. I don't really care about the bonus ink. Oh, now I can exit. This was all part of the tutorial. Okay, how do I go back? All right, how do I go back? Oh my God. Library, okay. So you can replay. So it's the whole book. I think. Let's just read it. Is a weird way to play to read a book, though. I feel like I would be better off just rereading Pride and Prejudice normally. Okay. Oh, the ink lets you unlock new books. This is very weird. Again, another game that feels like it might have been free to play if it wasn't on Apple Arcade, 'cause just let people read. What is this? Why is there an exclamation point? Isn't it the same thing as the other one? Yeah, it's hard to read a book like this. There's cliff notes. That's the same as we already did this. I don't understand. Such. Oops. Oh. That's so weird. He was Oh no, I missed out on one ink. Now I'm gonna have a nine. Upon my honor, I never met. This is a very strange way to read a book. I'm gonna take a break here. Oh, all right, let's try this. Didn't we already do, why? I'm so confused. We already did swap. What? I don't get it. How is this more challenging? What? Good, perfect, good, what? Perfect, good breeding? Don't remember it having weird phrases like that. Thank you. Wait, what? And I give you leave to like him. You have liked many a stupider person. Alright. We completed a volume. I guess this is for people who need goals to read books. I don't know, but it's... If I want to read a book, I'd rather just select the book, not have to earn it. Oh my god. What if I don't want to read Pride and Prejudice again? What if I rather read Utopia because I haven't read it? I don't know. It's a little weird. But, yeah, it's kind of like the free-to-play. I don't know. You can't buy your way ahead, so I don't get it. If you want to read Utopia, you have no choice but to play all the others. It's a strange format for a game with no way to buy more credits, so I don't get it. More ink, whatever. Wait, there's a store. Yeah, it's very strange to me. It's a last day? Wow. What if I don't... I mean... That's really bizarre. Really bizarre. It's a bizarre way to read a book anyway. It's hard to focus when you're reading, like, half sentences and stuff. Anyway, that's Dear Reader. I don't know if I'm going to stick with it, but if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.